Language switches are an integral part of localization within the web and are widely used on sites translated into multiple languages. So, to allow your users to switch from one language to another easily, it is important to take some time to design a simple and effective interface element. We anticipated this need at WIF and designed a simple library of custom language switches that you can use for free in your projects. With that, let's go for the language switches. If you want to know more about Webflow and the world of the web in general, don't hesitate to subscribe to our channel so you don't miss anything. In order to make our switches available to you, we have put a web cable online within their community space. To find it, simply follow the link in the description. Once you've achieved it, nothing could be simpler. You just need to clone it within your www workspace by giving it a name and the location it will take in your initially. To create a language and use localization, simply use the local list element within web. On the other hand, they come in a raw, non-animated, and non-stylized form. This is why we provide you with a pre-designed library for your websites. Once you have access to the project within your space, you can open it in the designer to use our switches. To do this, simply select the one that suits you and copy and paste it to know which element to take precisely. All switches are included in an element named WIF cane. Simply take this element and its associated embed code and paste it into your projects. Once the switcher is integrated into your project, the links will naturally become undone between the displayed text and your location parameters. It is therefore important to configure these premises correctly and then link them. To find all the information regarding the location configuration, watch our dedicated video in description. Once your location settings are finalized, all you need to do is select within the switcher the two text elements displaying the languages and say link the display name of these. The first is going to be related to the current display language, which you can do in the English setting of the element like this by indicating current local. The second corresponds to the drop-down list of the other language as present on your site. It must therefore be linked to the display name of the list of locales as indicated here. From there, your switcher is ready and functional. You can of course use them as we designed them or adapt them to your needs by personalizing their colors or other style attributes. So much for the custom switches. In WEF, as we have seen, they are very easy to set up and our library allows you in a few clicks to have a functional tool for your localization needs. Once again, you can find this cable in the description, and if you have any questions, I invite you to ask us in comments on this. I wish you an excellent day and I will see you very soon on WIF.